Madam President, I will also support the compromise, but I am not at all sure that we are doing the right thing, because the issue at hand is not whether we kill seals or whether the seals are in danger of non-survival. These have been cleared up. The issue is whether they are killed humanely or not. And of course, in our daily existence, we know there are hundreds of thousands of animals that we're happy to have killed, either to eat them or to use their products in other ways. We are happy to have fish dying after hours of suffering on hooks and in nets, and we don't complain about that. So why are we complaining about the seals? Well, because they're beautiful animals, and because watching their blood being spilled on white ice is not very nice. So are we voting and are we deciding with our hearts rather than with our brains, with our heads on this? I just wonder. Thank you.